Hello everyone, I'm Rohit. I, on behalf of Sri Aurobindo Society, would like to welcome all your teachers to one of the most successful and innovative idea-sharing platforms of India, ZIIEI. Here we will be discussing about new and innovative techniques for the different lessons from our class and how to make the whole process of learning fun and interesting for the kids. The chapter that I'll be covering today is from NCERT Board, Class 4, subject name is Environmental Studies, and the name of the lesson is Year to Year. The innovation, the idea that I'll be taking for covering this lesson is Seeing is Believing, that is field trips or excursions. The main innovation behind this idea is to give the kids a better experience, a realistic experience, so that they can have a better understanding of the class, of the lesson. Before starting the class, we need to make some pre-arrangements like taking permission from the management for the field trip. And second, we need to carry some animal charts for each student. First of all, we'll focus on giving the students the concept of classification of animals. For that, we enter the class and we make the sound of a tiger. Then we ask the students, did you recognize the animal whose sound I made? They will say, tiger. Okay, so do you know any other sounds of different animals? They'll be giving different sounds of various animals. Now we ask them one question. If we want to see these animals in one place, can you tell me which place is it? They'll be giving different responses. Some might say zoo, some might say pet shop, or some might say the TV, etc. We continue with the class. We tell them that yes, we get to see all these animals in all the places that you've mentioned, but today we'll be going to the zoo to see these animals and to learn about the different classification of animals. We continue with the class, we move on to the zoo. Once we reach the zoo, we ask the students to observe all the animals, to go around the zoo and observe all the animals. And along with it, we give each student one animal chart where they have to make some few observations like does the animals have ears? What is the color of the animal? Is there any specific pattern on the skin? And can you draw a small image of the same? After they make all the observations, we gather in one place and we start asking questions to the kids. Okay, so since you have made all the observations, can you tell me or do you say that all the animals have got ears? Does all the animals have got ears, the ones which we have seen? They might say, no, we have seen peacock, but they do not have ears. Then tell them that peacocks do have ears, but they are not visible from outside. They are internally present. They are in the form of holes, which is covered by hair. Along with this, we also give them the description about the different patterns of the animals. And along with it, we also try to instill the feeling of how the animals feel being inside the cage and how it is important to give freedom to the animals and how also they enjoy being free. Along with it, we conclude the class, we tell the students that there are two types of animals. We can divide in the form of ears. From ears form perspective, we can divide the animals in two types. First type of animals have got ears externally and which are visible from outside. Second type of animals have got ears which are present internally in the form of holes and are covered by hair. This way we conclude the class, and if we teach the students in such a way, they will be gathering different kinds of learning outcomes from this innovation. Like first of all, they will be learning about different animals. They will be learning about different features of animals, the categorization of animals. They will also be learning to respond to simple advices given in English. Along with it, they will also be developing their critical thinking process, decision making, and interpersonal skills. That's all for this lesson. If you like this video, please do like, share, and subscribe to our channel ZIIEI.